Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Virgos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Virgos. If you want more clarity in your situation, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's start with these cards. We have Six of Wands, Ace of Wands and Three of Pentacles. So Virgos, you are someone who is really friendly and dedicated. You are committed to your work, devoted, and people in your work situation or in your personal life, they find you a very friendly person and who is simply really someone really cool to hang out with. So they love your company, they love being with you, and you are someone who has good communication skills and people love to talk with you, come out with you, spend time with you. And even in your work, you are someone having that community spirit. You work well in a team and you support and guide people in your team. And today you are celebrating some success in your life, guys. Maybe success in some projects, something has succeeded, something has reached completion. You are happy for it and you are celebrating this success today. And also, guys, there are huge opportunities reaching you. So it may be something that uses your skills, talents, and you feel really inspired to move towards the new path. Maybe for some of you, it may be a second career path, something creative, something which you love to do. It may be like dancing, singing, or painting. It may be a creative form of art that uses your skills and talents, and you are taking that path going towards that, guys, Virgos. And maybe today you are happy for the way things are going in a positive way, these new projects or these new path, and you have your head in the success, happy, and you're seeing all that. Maybe for some of you, you should not forget the people who have helped you all along. So there are friends, mentor or colleagues who have helped you reach the success. Or if it is a situation in this relationship, maybe you are moving towards marriage or a deep commitment with this person. You are getting engaged, maybe. You would have had friends who would have helped you in this relationship, helped you to move positively in this connection. So you should not forget your friends or family members who have helped you all these days, guys, Virgos. So humility is what you need today, guys. Maybe if you are feeling really successful and you feel that you deserve the success out of your efforts, you need to change your attitude today, guys, Virgos, and you need to be really humble today. So humility is going to take you a long way today, Virgos. You should not forget that. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards. Thank you, guys, for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, Virgos. For your love reading, guys, today we have two cards. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep the second card aside. We will see what is the card for you all today. Not for you. So with this card guys, it just means that maybe this relationship or this connection is not meant to be. So some relationships carry an innate seed of failure right from the beginning, and you need not feel sad or stressed. You need to understand that rejection is God's way of protection. So when something is denied to you, however hard you make efforts, some things may not go right and you may see failure in that. You need to understand that maybe it is not meant to be. That is the reason it is not manifesting, and there are much better things on its way towards you, and you can be happy for that guys. And you need to trust this and understand that rejection is God's protection today for you. So in a relationship, sometimes when it is not meant to be, however hard you try or whatever you do, things will not go up to expectation. And maybe right from the beginning, you may have an understanding that this connection may not work. You may have an intuition, or sometimes you may not observe things in this way. But if this relationship is meant to be, it will proceed towards the positive way guys. But if it is not, if you are rejecting or if that person is rejecting, it is good for both of your sakes guys, because for each and every person there is a proper match here, and this person may not be the best one for you guys. So you need to understand that, and you need not feel worried. There is a best fit waiting for you. So you just need to have trust today guys. So that is what I see with these cards guys. This card for y'all, for those who chose this card. So let's see what is the second card. So for those who chose this crystal and the second card, we have fairies. Words. So with this card, it just means that in our circumstances today guys, you need to be really careful what you speak, and you need to be really careful of the thoughts you have and the words we speak to people. It has a great impact in their life guys. So that does not mean that we have to flatter someone to make them happy, go for that falsehood. It does not mean that. It just means that in each and every situation we should speak with honesty and with the beauty of ourselves. So what inner beauty we have, our words should come from that kindness and from that compassion. And when we speak words of kindness, you need not think of anything else. You will surely be rewarded today. And when you do good things for others, your good deeds will always be reciprocated guys. May not be today, but the rewards will surely reach you for whatever good you are doing to the people. It may be a stranger or it may be a friend, to whomever you do something good, it is going to come back to you. And when you speak kind words, you are enriching yourself with more beauty and kindness. So that is the energy here guys. So maybe in some situation today, you are doing things the right way, not for the sake of someone praising you or appreciating you, just for the truth. for the truth and honesty and for the beautiful soul you have. So you are doing the right things for the sake of the right thing, not for anything else. So maybe in your situation, something demands this action on your part and you are moving ahead with honesty, guys. So that is what I see with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.